We're going to do this version of Derek Ryan's Hello, Patsy Fegan. We're going to do it for the two boys here handling the balloons. They want me to rev it up a wee bit. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Right, okay, hit the diff in a wee while as well. Right, come on, let's have a party. I'm working here in Glasgow, I've got a decent job. Carrying bricks and mortar and me pays 15 bob. I rise up in the morning, I get up with the lark. And as I'm walking down the street, I hear the girls remark, "Hello, Patsy Fegan," you can hear the girls all cry. "Hello, Patsy Fegan, you're the apple of my eye. You're a decent boy from Ireland, there's no one can deny. You're a rarum, tearum, devil may careum, decent Irish boy. Yo! If there's one among you who would like to marry me, I'll take you to my little home across the Irish Sea. I'll dress you up in satin and I'll please you all I can, and let the people see that I'm a decent Irish man. Hello, Patsy Fegan, you can hear the girls all cry. Hello, Patsy Fegan, you're the apple of my eye. You're a decent boy from Ireland, there's no one can deny. You're a rarum, tearum, devil may careum, decent Irish boy. Oh, yeah. Da-da-da-da-da. The day that I left Ireland, it was many years ago. I left me home in Ulster, where the pigs and bravies grow. But since I left old Ireland, it's always been my plan to let the people see that I'm a decent Irish man. Hello, Patsy Fegan, you can hear the girls all cry. Hello, Patsy Fegan, you're the apple of my eye. You're a decent boy from Ireland, there's no one can deny. You're a rarum, tearum, devil may careum, decent Irish boy. You're a rarum, tearum, devil may careum, decent Irish boy. Hello, Patsy Fegan.